UEFA have declined Munich City Council's application to have its stadium illuminated in rainbow colors for Germany's final group match against Hungary at Euro 2020. The governing body said on Tuesday that it understands the intention behind the proposal but must decline this request because of its political context. A message aimed at a decision taken by Hungarian National Parliament. Subscribe to the channel for more news.